Hello again, this is my second video. If you have watched my first video, I call it Jingga Move, then you should try to touch the keijiada. Because if you already can Jingga, this, yeah, easy, right? You already got it. Now, you should try how to kick cup keijiada. First, up. Strong, like this. See the position of my body and the leg. See? Okay. That from the back pass. It's called the shadow. Okay. Right? Now from that. So got it? Take this position up. That's back. Now from now from the back. Got it? Nice. Okay. So just cut each head up. I'll show you one more time. So move like this. Okay, share the drill. Just cut the share the drill. So, what you should do is, move your body, position, tuck, position, tuck, position, tuck, and let's pop. Good. You got it? Yeah, I think so. So, that's all. That's keijiada and the keijiada drill, okay? So that's it. Oh yeah, remember, please subscribe and like.